flying this on some 10-year-old E-Flight batteries. We'll see how this goes. Never flown this in the wind either, but finally got it out of safe mode, maybe it'll fly. Ten-year-old batteries seem to have a bunch of punch. Can't complain. Thank you. For a trainer, it's a fun little plane.